Ubah presiden tensang ubah dia sembut menteri rambak kejelak long bakam syem lak dan setia kejengwan juki beri ubah nabar hadir melakukan benar ya ke kangsnong ni lockdown baar puwi sengi haba keli halor kejengi obat ki pelit ya ki bar jelah muslim na kathai maulai bak tensang long bakini ki beri kedai kinong bela bawan yaid da kekejat na kathai umsning belah itu syuk-syuk bakini ki beri kemdai ki bawan na ki baipat ki jelah hendai kedai balak dan lupa hakini ki jelah bat yakini la pun kitno syakawi ki jaka bakin sa hakbala kmi bnia ru yaki da kebale yaki tes kemadan kam ulong syu bakjingdan kini ki breu syakani ki jela kalong bahadia mala pun bena yak lockdown warga serka mengelaru kala betha yaki nok syak snong ba sakut syakawi ki jela ban sa be chwa hagi jaka bakidan ulong ru bakjingwan kiu kini ki breu naga thanyum sneng sya shlong kala bonlong namar bakim dan baam syu
the police and this administration do in the Kanapala or
This interstate is like this. Interstate means they cannot move from Ribhoi to East Khasils or East Khasils to West Khasils or to West Jatiels. In fact, these people we came to know, they came on foot. They did not enter from other states. They were already here. They were the laborers. Okay, they were already here. So the moment the police then that now we already shifted to the what they call a shelter. So they are being checked properly, and don't worry, they are fine. Umsting side, they came from Umsting side, but nothing serious. Because see, why they have to come? It's like this. Even our people who got stranded in Assam, like in Guwahati or Jorhat anywhere, we told them please stay wherever you are. Okay, stay wherever you are. So these people maybe because there is no more food, no more essential communities, then they walk down to Shillong. See, in fact, this is the responsibility of the concerned officers. If it is in the district level, deputy commissioner discussion has to take a call, or if not, SDO civil should take a call. Or if not, BDO should take a call, because even the BDO has been given the power, executive power. See that? During this period, even the BDOs concerned, they have the executive power to close down even.